when it comes to the 6 weeks before a fight, every part of my life is going into this.
How's your weight, Vic? I want to leave here at like 98.
Everything has to work together, because if you come in mentally strong and so confident but your skills aren't up to par, you're going to get hit in the chin. I don't care how mentally prepared or how tough you are, you're going to go out. To know that someone else is out there doing the same thing or working harder, there's no way I can give up. There's no place in here to quit.
Oh, it's KO. Let's go. Bread and butter. Again, come on, come on, come on. Again, ha! No more. There. Come back with a cross. Come on. Come on, you got it. 1, 2, 3. Come back with a cross. Again. Killer punch right there.
Every fight that I've had, that I've been in, I've given a person a hug after, because that just seems like the only thing you can do. I don't get to rely on anyone else. It comes down to me. And you're the only two at that moment in time that know what you're going through and know what you've put in it.